Hello YouTube, this is dx3395 and welcome to this new episode of Let's Play Mafia. The last episode was really long, but I enjoyed it. Seemed to be pretty fun, and I got a drop in frame, but I'm in the menu. What the hell? Okay, so let's start this new chapter. Intermezzo, 1938.
Jesus. Let's put out that charge. Even the hard stuff. You might be right now with Teddy Hall and Maybe. I think you can make them your mistake. But then you never know about them level.
Spell is back to the weight mesh of this time. What happened?
Sit on specialist players and mark that. Another one, one of the things that's from a bird. Strange thing. Nothing really pulled it at all. We should have someone somewhere because it wasn't even in the papers. We should have to lay low for 7 to 8 months. There's someone up at the bar just to remind us they were watching. Frank caught wind. Well, it's helping come up here. Hoping he'd go after the thought. But of course, when out books were out of his offices, 33 was there for him. Bastard no one will believe that was hoping. But we were busy keeping our heads down. He's done. So, fuck, I'm going missing. It's one command called balls for his operation. One of the regular pickups, so he pulls himself the job and himself stay. Who didn't catch on? Not me. The big parts. But even with the cops looking over our shoulders and the whole circling, we're still making complaints. And we could not worry about them in the EF. We didn't have much to do, except drink. So she laughs. Every time I went to the cell years, there was Sarah. So what was it that he had? No, Frank. Jake, Donald since a kid. Yeah, that's right. He set me straight. He set us all straight.
There's a lot of buzz around town about you guys.
Yeah, we got into a little scrap last night.
I don't care about the bar fight. I care how it looks when you walk into a club and buy everyone around.
We got into something with our dough.
Then blow it at the track on Sunday. Or take a dame to a show. Or invest it, for Christ's sake.
Street boys.
Don't fast me, Tom. I'm trying to teach you the ropes so you don't get strangled by them. You ever have a dog, too?
Sure. You were mine when I was a kid.
When I was 8 or 9, before I came over from the C-suite, I had this beautiful spinny Cheronego de Lena. Like a little greyhound. Fastest dog we've ever seen. That's how I met the dog. We started setting up races together. Very honored with coins and my functions. There wasn't another dog that could catch. She never lost. Till the day she did. We were only out of pocket knives, but I never saw the dog so angry.
She got old, honey?
No. Pregnant. She went out to eat, got out of the yard. And every dog in town had a turn. I like that dog, Tommy. Every time you flash your money around, you're a bitch baby. And everyone in that club is now looking to push you. And once you get fucked, you're no good to us. Do you understand?
Where's your point?
Yeah. If you need to think about your career, well, Paulie says he's stealing. He's the guy we want in a tussle, but he's not smart enough to run anything. Sam is loyal, but he has no vision. But you don't. You could run this town someday.
So, What happened to the dog?
The Don tried to drown her.
That broken nose.
You can let me off here. Sarah, my best, Don.
Yeah. Making the point, though. Trip to the country, 1930.
Back then, everything went through Frank. The plans, the orders, the money. You get the funds, day or night.
He says to wait for him in the garage out in the back. Then you got the job, I think.
Thanks.
Is this her name? She's a good girl.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah, I think she is.
Sure. Back in the day, when the boss was still with that phone, he got called out to work with some politician on it. She freaks. Driving out the verge to get this guy. The street lights weren't so good, so we're driving in the dark. It's still waking up.
The Don and I had to go over last month's numbers again.
Yeah. What's the job?
I want you to help Sam and Polly with the shipment they've got coming in tonight.
It's
straight from Canada.
Where do you need
it? Sam's going to meet our friends from the north at a farm outside of town. Polly will oversee the trucks bringing the shipment into the city, but I want you to go with him.
Prepare a ride. Make sure it all goes smoothly.
Okay. Get the car from Ralphie and meet Polly at the warehouse. He's got heaters and takes too long to get any trouble.
Sure, Frank. No problem.
Good. Now bring the Canadian home safe, Tommy. There is already a fix here in Montana for the Don.
Okay.
Stop operating with Ralphie.
It's just the sweet words of a phrase. It's not work that hard.
We're always taking bites out of business everywhere else. Bull's Red, it's where we sit. The state head someplace.
Well, I can't be too careful.
Should be careful because there's a lot of water in the. Salieri Warehouse. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this this series so far. I really enjoy it, and that's why there's so many episodes and so much fun. This game for me is pretty awesome. Let's go. Go, go. This one's over. No, it's over. No, it's really pretty starting. I really love that series for obvious reason. I think it's pretty good. I think it's pretty good. Would you agree? Okay, don't hurry, I will hurry. Looks like they didn't want to let me continue, so.
I will.
Let's go, don't we? We're almost there. There you go. Hey there.
Hey. Sorry.
You can't do this at the farm before. Don't worry. There's nothing but cloud down out here. Instead of losing the clams.
Would load up the trucks, come straight back.
Now let's make it quick. I got some place to be.
It's down way again. Luigi's little girl, your night shift. You're something else, pal. Protecting the girl's virginity one day, taking it to bed.
Lay out.
Come on. I'm just kidding. She's a good girl. You settle down. She'll straighten you right out.
I have to a child.
I wonder what kind of stories you can tell about
an old man, though.
You know, she's been helping out behind the bar since she was a kid. I bet she's seen and heard a few things. Probably knows more about our business than we do.
Knows enough not to ask me too many questions.
She won't ever make a liar, Annie. Christ. Try to marry her just for that.
Something smells off.
Don't let your pecker get all shriveled up. Probably just trying to get out of the rain or into the bootleg.
Impression done first.
I'm gonna go grab that voice. Yes. Go ahead and see what's what. Catch up.
Okay.
Quarter out of work. The government show no hand if to slow down. Measure to date have failed to hold the economy slight. Unemployment stand at 25%. Farm folk closure are at 2-year high. A smaller battle for the combined threat for the financial hardship. And the dust storm choking High Plains. In response, the president proposed a new legislation to stabilize the banking system. Okay. Where is it? Something's definitely wrong. Okay, sorry, I said. Let's see here. Yeah, some things will be
good.
They're telling me this truth. Yeah, something's wrong. I think he's dead.
There was no unconfirmed there. That's it, but where? There. Empty. See that house. They're not dead in? Yeah, let's continue. There's blood. Something inside. Is there a way I can get him? This seems to be big. Wow, that's bigger. There were him. I don't think there's a way there.
The hard way.
Alex, the donor, Sarissa, face down the here too.
Getting back.
Never been noticed by this one rat.
Gotta find Santa here.
Oh no. The barn all open. I don't know where this is going.
Yes. Is he Sam today?
No.
Bless him.
Oh no. Can I find him? Yeah, only one bullet, let's just keep them.
Thank you.
Stand by. All ready. Thank you. There you go. First of all, I'm afraid to look for ammo.
Well, then he didn't get within 100 yards.
Sit back.
Okay, come on. Zombie alive. I'm coming back, just getting some help. Don't sound.
See ya. Sorry.
And I'm not sure if that's a good one, but it's a... How? How am I supposed to destroy it? Well, fuck's sake. It's better. What the hell? Okay, I think I missed all my shots. Yeah. Yes. Get it.
Sorry to wait here. We're gonna That's his mark. There's a picture of both of us reading the same. Colin's out.
Scienter is back. Come on, let me pass. Shut it up. So, thinking about something to talk about. Lately I've been, seeing, games like Among Us, and, there's so much stuff supposed to happen. Also the PS5 and everything, they're supposed to, starting next month is gonna be a lot of improvements for,
I will do another PC improvement for this one. It's going to be an hard drive. Then we're going to start building another PC, but not for me this time. It's going to be for one of the nephews. It's going to be for Zebrew Dragness. And then we're going to do a few things starting next. We're going to start a few things starting November, December. So the point is we're going to try to get a new camera for the next Attack-Con. It's going to be in 2021. Hoping. If not, we're gonna build probably the third PC. Where is it? Yeah, I think I'm under it. Yeah, so next month. November is going to be a pretty big month for everything we need to do.
You're late. Dinner's cold.
I think she knows what's happening. She won't. Okay. Just okay. Well, that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed. This is dx3395 from my own channel, Saving the World One Game at a Time. See you next time. Bye-bye.